Hello? Hello? Testing. 1, 2, 3.
How does anyone stay dry in this city?
Dove viene? Can't even remember what we're doing. Gonna give me a boost anyway.
Come on, help me out.
Cheers.
Okay, go for it.
Okay. Gentlemen.
Okay.
The graphics, just unbelievable. Unbelievable.
What did you tell Dean?
They were hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't.
Lawyer shit.
This aquarium a wolf bait?
I don't think so.
Check the presses.
Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. Now former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Yeah. That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. find Tom and you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Just, the game's so beautiful. Even though it's post-apocalyptic and the world's gone to shit. Tires are still good in that truck though. Oh no, they're flat. God damn it.
Shit. Locked.
I think we can cut through that convention center.
Yes, we can. Let's do this. Some tape. Rifle bullets. Got them. Pistol.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Oh, it's fully loaded. Only 3 in this, so use that first.
Okay.
That's the door you must have been talking
about.
Told you.
God damn it. Gotta learn to listen, Lou. Fucking nothing in here. Sorry, I'm being so quiet, I just don't know what to say because, you know, he's talking. Oh, nice. Creating bench. Don't think I have much bolts. 47. Yeah. Fire eye. Or will I do the revolver? Just because I had 47. Come on, boy. Top. I'll do the revolver. Try to remember that I have 17.
How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple.
How
days.
Did I get in? Oh, yeah.
When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves.
I can't see the comments. I might read them at the end.
Don't cross that girl.
Just because it's with the camera and the comments, a lot going on. And I want to see the game. That makes sense.
Hey, give me a hand.
Come on, will you?
Here.
I thought we were going a different way. We just moved that out of the way for the crack. True here. Yeah, I know.
Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it.
Turn your torch off. Turn your torch off. Jesus. Hi. There's a brick. Do I have anything? No. I'll go get the brick. Okay, sure. Two people? Three people? Holy shit. Oh, it's four people. Oh, it's buildings here.
Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Gavin! It came from over there! God!
Oh my god!
Peep out, will ya? Come on.
Keep her down! Right out there!
Oh, You son of a bitch. You son of a... Oh. Kill that bitch. Reload. Let's die them in foreign blood. They find some candy bars.
Seraphine or something. Seraphites.
Stars is all I've heard them called.
Nothing.
You run into any?
No.
So buildings on the other side? What's the point? Just for cover, like? When I got to this door, that would be a stick. Lovely. Oh, I can do up candy bar. I can do up this bit of stick. There we go. Put some sharp objects in it. That's gonna hurt. That's gonna really hurt. Ah, one drawer. The amount of drawers here. Nothing in it. Lovely. Thank you. I still have the brick. What will we use the brick on today? Building a wall. Just rambling on here. Up here, I suppose. Why did I think that was the way? Is it up to scaffolding? The fuck? Any help, Danny? 7 comments. God damn it. My mind is melted. Ah. At least I found another drawer. God damn it. Oh, lovely. Your day, Snickers. You know yourself. Get it into you. Is it this way? Fucking hell. Well done. Look at this lake. Natural lake. What's that? I don't know. Brown. That looks like an old police car. Well, regular version. Ford anyway, I'd say.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what's happening here?
A gathering for people who are really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
Oh, God. Do you know what I think of my stuff section drawers? Kidding! Kidding! You have to search the drawers. I did not know you could do that.
Before, about Dean.
Just dive onto the ground.
Tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
Oh, at some point, is that a motorbike? Yeah, buddy! Fix that. Turn this into a different game altogether. Not bad, not bad. Spot of rust. Because... considerable, like Hydrolite Max. It looks like a Suzuki. The back end of it, Suzuki Marauder. Look it up. Fucking hell. Just looks so real.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
I was hoping Tommy has the same info. Like we're swimming.
Nah. We figure a way. We go over around this. And no. Fuck it. We're going in. Huh? Get a mouthful of that grain stuff, whatever that is. Can you go up there? Let's have a Google. Slap him right now, in the rain. Nothing worse. Well. Okay.
Where now?
Why'd you follow me up here? This is clearly the wrong way. Definitely very good up this. Not a bother, I wouldn't be able to climb it in real life now. We struggle.
Infected.
Oh, great. Great! Can't get up in this shit. Right, how many bogeys do we have? A clicker anyway? Oh, there she is. This one's here in front of me. The listening's gone to dirt. Oh, that's a stalker, lad. Another one there. It's the clicker I'm more worried about than these fuckers. Four bullets, four infected.
Heads up!
Why did I pull out that? Was it just we cleared this out and then we're gonna leave, or is there anywhere we can go? Oh, lovely. A double kill. Oh my god. That's it. I've won. Never done that in Last of Us before. That okay. Was.
Now that's it.
This place looks like
fucking hell. That's one bullet. That's how you need to be killing zombies, because bullets are so scarce. Look at. I've one bullet in the handgun now. To whatever sorry asshole finds me, he can barely keep my hand steady, but everyone on base needs to know I got ambushed on my way to relieve Misha at the monorail lookout. One of the scars, I'd swear he looks just like our boy Gray. Fuck, I'm so lightheaded. Someone please put a bullet in that fucking snake's face for me and tell Mish I'm sorry I tried to hustle. Jensen. Hard luck, Jensen. Wait. No Molotov coming handy. Go to Metasols or whatever, but Molotovs are handy against bigger zombies. What else can I do? Oh, pills. What's that? Craft smoke bombs. Don't really care for the old smoke bombs. That's what I want. Faster stealth kills. 60. I can't see how many pills I have. Fuck. We'll know when we get to it. We just go out now then, I'm guessing, because he's leaving. Unnecessary. Oh! It's my neck trying to kill me.
Go Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
good having a man around again.
This way.
Okay. After you.
This way? He surely does take his time, doesn't he?
Hey, up here! Ferris wheel's really far.
Could have got up in that van there, but it looks like, see it? Just right there. Wouldn't have to done any of that.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
Give it a shot.
I would have come, you know.
Is this another library? Music center?
I just...
My teacher allowed to
this. Okay with all this.
I looked
I'm
up
there
the
now.
What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Sorry, I should have put massive spoiler alert if you
He'll
haven't
like you
played
too, you know?
The first one. Just stop listening.
Really?
Well worth the play regardless. It's like
I
watching
mean,
a movie.
You're
but you don't want anyone to spoil
whatever,
the end, so
but,
if you haven't.
Not into your type.
Don't mind if you go.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
What's there not in here? I think it's all about the talking now, so we'll keep moseying.
Well,
couple of days.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Shot you the heart. 3 dead bodies. More stuff to pick up, is it? No. Burnt to a crisp. Why can we come in here? Do you just have to stay down there? Just getting beyond the joke now. Absolutely beyond the joke. I have to go back to where I came in to know which way I went. Where do we go? We came in on this level. Hardly like. This game confuses me sometimes. And sometimes I mean
Jesus.
All the time.
These guys really have it in for each other.
Is that it? Is it just for this dialogue I had to walk around?
How it all started.
Come on. Something else here. So is it grout like we have everywhere else, is it? Frogs. See the old froggies? Similar. Not a bother to them. Still going. Sweep the area for my knife in your neck now in a minute.
Good job, boy.
Fucking hate the dogs.
Bad. I'm sure it ain't easy driving the boat back here.
I want to be the first one on that fucking beach.
You'll get your chance. We all will.
I can't see where your man and the dog. Your man and the dog.
What the hell?
she told him to go.
Can't find anything left. Let's go.
To teach me salsa dancing? That sounds pretty great right about now. You?
Grab a handful of bugs.
All right. Seems to survive. Shit.
Fucking hell. Will you start jumping around? Look at him. Oh shit. Mistake. Hey, when you think you have bullets, see, look, it takes my time.
Think that was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Where are we going? Up to that, maybe? Don't think so. Do we swim under some? Got it. He's just gonna swim down again. Oh, what did you say? Sorry.
Hey.
Just
why don't we head up to that bridge and get our bearings?
Yeah, good thinking.
It's just gonna be that easy. Oh, pennies.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose. It's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Must be that way, even though feels like it's leading me back down. Hey. Never think about looking up. God damn it. I've been drinking. Fuck. From Mark.
Jesus.
Taxi? Any chance of a taxi?
The hell are we crossing this?
Oh, look.
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Go take the boat. It's gonna take ages to get there. It's gonna take forever, man.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Must have something in the old press or whatever it was. Fall. I need to tell you through the glass so you don't wake everyone up.
This is wrecked.
You don't say.
Nice. Cool. That was cool, a little hiding spot for them. I'm more than 17 now. After all that. Get over it. Now. Still hold on triangle. Even though you don't need to. Deactivate cutscene button. You're swimming too fast for me, man.
Bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. They'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
He's confident. And, if the sniper's Tommy, he's hooked. He's sound anyway. Never lets me go first. Oh, we're on CCTV. Get up the rope. Thomas Flynn. Hit him in a brick from here.
Allie. We can get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
No time for crying. We gotta go. Steal this boat.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy.
Had to be done.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy, base.
I wouldn't mind if they called. Fucking let them keep picking us off. Come on. We gotta end it.
Just bang, get in the boat and drive. No, watch them drive away so I have to kill everyone in here. Like,
base, this is Unit Gamma. I just sent four soldiers to the marina.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command.
Stand by. Oh, shit! Mira!
I was kind of trying to lean in. I leaned in. God damn it. Did you get me? No ammo, not a screed. Gonna be a fist fight at the end of this. Yes. I don't know why my thumbs are looking down here now. That must be it. Nope. See ya? What a bitch. Wonder did she had bullets. Did she had? Trying to remember how I got up there. Could have been where I just was, but sure, look. We're here now. No. Looks like you can go through it though. Trying to get over here, yeah. There's the pole. Oh yeah, I've had 4 shots but only 1 bullet, and who is seeing me? How I didn't die there. There's some aim. Steady. Holy fuck. Right or left? I'll figure out.
Please go through.
Chances of me losing the bow. Fantastic. Could it be worth stopping here, I tell you that? Who's this? Bet, if you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't those scar fuckers, but some blaze of glory. Bigger hope is you remember where we hid the stash. Code is 701264. It's not much, but it's all I have. I want you to take it. Be well. Randall! So much.
There you are.
Ireland last night. Thunder and lightning. Did you hear it? No, I didn't. Can't go through there.
Okay, where's this go? Yes.
Wasn't really worth it for all that, but... Oh! 70-12-64? Is that you? First save I've ever actually remembered the code for. Completely, like. I always have to check the note with my bag. Or else I just don't know the code because it's like a wedding anniversary. She starts to know about her now, doesn't she? Back her up, back her up. Pick it all up, pick it all up, pick it all up. Oh god, oh god. That'd be the scariest thing about this game. Drowning. Survive all the zombies in the round. Had enough to do up the fire rate. Just need bullets now for ammo guns. Made me think you could go in there. You can go in this head on. Hold up. Wait a minute. Just free roaming in a boat now? Let's go over to the carity. If any wolves raid this, warn Isaac and the others. The rumors are true, there's a new infected out there. Looks like something made it halfway to a bloater and took a turn. Ugly motherfucker. Maybe all the rain around here caused a mutation. No idea. It was slow, so I put it down easy. But when I went to check it out, all these pustules on it exploded. Whole right side of my body is burned, some kind of acid. If you see one of these things shambling towards you, stay back. A shambler. That's what that is. I've seen a few. That's why I have Molotovs. Also, this is the ceiling. Oh. We must go down. Okay, it's not actually that deep. We don't go down. There's fucking nothing there. Is that it? Right, it's not as broad as it, or anything as it. What's that? Piece of metal? Oh, bullets. Another bow. Right, reload that shit. The American flag. Sounds so real. Just me sneaking around the back. They're all staying above me by the looks of it. I'll do anything for these few bits to do with me going next time. Just keeps walking back and forth right here, like. Look it, he just turns around, now he'll turn around again. What a dope! Fucking bitch. Fucking everything turns into a gunfight. Like, fuck off. Sorry. I just get a bit French sometimes. Fuck! Remove silencer. Oh my god. Take off the silencer, I don't want to waste it here. Fuck this game. There you go, fair play to you. Waste the bullets. Fucking bitch. Sorry, that just couldn't take the silencer off because you kept picking up the axe. Fuck. Fuck. Probably could have just drove through here, but look. Or whatever you say when you're on a boat. Do you drive? You drive a boat. Can't hear nothing with that thunder. Can't hear a thing. Now you can go in there. Few bits. Still perfect, that one. Anymore.
Holy shit.
Another upgrade station. I only have 21, so nothing. Alright, well, this is a nice cooldown, nice place to probably halt the progress of this. So I need to pee and go enjoy the weekend. Of course, yeah. I think I'll leave it here. Door's locked. Heading that way. Open up things, I suppose. Alright, you can probably swing across in those lights, can you? I don't know. We'll figure it out. Thanks for watching, whoever's there. I'll read the comments there real quick. Where are they? Hi Shane bro, it's TJ. You're playing The Last of Us. I'm in Chris's house. Can you stream GTA? Can you stream Modern Warfare? Hi. Went up. Want up. Can you do Modern Warfare please? Can you please get me a YouTuber? I want to stream like you do. And you're really good at streaming. That looks scary. Those zombie yokies. Hi. Thanks for coming, guys. Thanks for watching. I actually didn't know it was you. Yeah. That's cute. You can just stream on Twitch as well, like YouTube, whatever. I don't mind if anyone watches or not, I just do it for the crack. So you can just do it that way, I suppose. And I can help you set up a YouTube, but you just put your email and the password and all in, create an account. Anyway, good luck.